I'd rather have $1.8 million in cap space than potentially a player playing in the American Hockey League. So, you know.